What's your base case?
So for the Fed, we think they are going to, most importantly, take on board a big tax cut package. So if you think back a year ago, they did their summary of economics projections. They did them again in March of this year. The minutes from those meetings show that only about half of the FOMC had on board a big fiscal stimulus package. At that point, no legislation was actually wending its way through college. Now we're at a point where both the House and the Senate have passed their own version. So I think the big deal is going to be that the FOMC takes that on as part of their base case. And as a result, they'll probably end up having to write in a couple more hikes than they did in September.
By a couple, what do you mean? Like 2019 dots move up?
So probably another hike in 2018 and probably one more hike in 2019 relative to September.
So Ed, as a practical matter, this is a form of scoring by the Fed on what actually growth we will get.
I mean, there's
a lot of disagreement between the Republicans and economists on how much growth there will be. Where will the Fed come out?
Well, I think the Fed has to, as Seth just said, I think the Fed has to increase, you know, their outlook as to what the economy is going to do.
But by how much?
Well, I mean, look, you know, as far as number of Fed rate increases, the market's building in between 1.5 and 2. The Fed is on record as of this point as being 3. You have some of your big shops like Goldman, JP, Deutsche saying 4 for next year. This is on top of the one that you're going to get on Wednesday. The only thing I could see happening that could change that is if middle of the year, I mean, you haven't had an equity correction, you know, forever. You know, as far as that goes, if you have an equity correction in the middle of next year, maybe that could slow them down a little bit. In other words, I think they're going to be at least 3 next year, possibly 4.
So does the core CPI, the inflation, really justify that kind of rate increase at this point?
So I think one of the key things to keep in mind about the Fed, especially at this point, is that they're not hiking on where inflation is. They're not hiking on where inflation has been. They're hiking on where they think inflation is going. And so what have we seen since the September meeting when they wrote down 3 hikes for 2018? We saw some stabilizing in CPI. The last print that came out was just over 0.2. We're going to get another CPI print on Wednesday, and the committee is going to have that information in time to adjust their statement, to adjust their SEP, their dots. And so as long as that comes in the way we think it will, which will be another 0.2 month on month, we think it's going to be enough to give them confidence about where inflation is going.